Hello children, we have completed the story The Children of God from your new Radiant Reader book, and here are some exercises that you have to study. Answer the following questions. Number 1. What difficulties did Ramu face for being a cobbler's son? Answer is, Ramu faced various difficulties for being a cobbler's son. He was not allowed to drink water at the village well, or worship at the village temple, or participate in any village festivals. Number 2. How did Pratap's father treat Ramu after he had saved his son's life? Answer is, Pratap's father welcomed Ramu to his house as Pratap's friend after he had saved his son's life. Number 3. How did Gandhiji teach people that God loves every child on this earth? Answer is, Gandhiji taught people that God loves every child on this earth by calling them Harijans, the children of God.